character isn't determined by the shade of a person's skin, and so is love. I'm a young man from Lagos who fell in love with a queen from Chennai. On paper, you could say we're different. We come from different corners of the earth that have different ways of seeing the world. But in reality, we're really just long-lost jigsaw pieces from the same picture. We were designed for each other.
Hey guys.
Hello.
So this is literally one day.
The night before.
The night before our wedding.
Yes.
It's crazy.
We've come to the hotel. We're staying overnight at the hotel. I've done my henna, as you can see. So we're going to stay at the hotel and then, you know, where the function is also happening. But after this vlog, like, Tom and I are not going to see each other up until the main hour tomorrow. Yeah. I'm going to be alone in this room tonight. And then Tom is going to be with Ola in his room. So I am so, I don't know. It feels like a dream.
It is.
We have waited for this for over 4 years. Patiently, and I think we're finally here.
Saw you walking by today with the sunset in your eyes. I couldn't find the strength to say what was running through my mind. You couldn't help but notice me staring with that awkward smile from the other side of Thompson Street. I felt love for a little while. 'Cause you looked beautiful in the sunset glow, in that sunset glow. You looked more beautiful than anyone I know.
You know, you always tend to talk about things like weddings when you're growing up. You tell your bro, yeah, when I get married, I'll do this. When I get married, I'll do this. And it's almost always in passing. But now to actually have arrived at that day.
They met in university. And after that, it was, you know, as boys, we lost our boy. We didn't have time to hang out with him as much.
And I asked him his relationship status with Kalpa. And he told me that every time he thought of his future, if it was with someone else, he doesn't understand what else Kalpa could be if not the main person in his life.
Marriage is like a triangle with God at the top of the triangle, husband on one side, wife on one side. As they strive to get closer to God, they eventually get closer to one another.
They should, you know, get to know each other, believe the best, ready to believe the best about each other, forgive when there are misunderstandings. And just let God take over their home. Marriage is a beautiful thing when we do it the God way. It's a beautiful thing.
What's unique about them is their commitment to themselves, their commitment to God, commitment to themselves, and their commitment to their dream, their purpose.
And Kalpa is, she's also like that. She's solid, she's beautiful, she's humble, she's loving. They're a beautiful match. Mm.
What is it that you do? My life was great till you added colors. Like the moon needs the sun, we don't care about the others. You set my world on fire. fire. You're my heart's desire. I just wanna love you, just wanna hold you, just wanna be with you till we grow old. Please tell me you'll stay or take me away. I want you for myself every single day. You set my world on fire. You set my world on fire. I don't know what I'd do without you. You make me smile. What is it that you do?
Who gives Kalpa Vishka to be married to Akin Tomide? Amen, 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 amen. Thank you so much. God bless you so much.
A little over 5 years ago, I had a conversation with a complete stranger. We talked about our interests, passion, but most of all, we talked about our desire to make the world a better place. Who would have known I'd stand before God, my family, and friends, asking that stranger to spend the rest of their life with me? Our story and how we came to be reminds me of God's eternal love for humanity. God found a girl from a beautiful Indian family in Chennai, took her 5,000 kilometers away to a distant land called Kenya, where she would meet a Nigerian boy called Akin Tomide, just to steal his heart. If God brought our two worlds together, I'm confident nothing can tear us apart. Over the years I've known you, you've made me better. You've always pushed me to be the best at what I do. You've made me a better son to my family, a better brother to my siblings, a better friend to be around, a better believer, and all in all, you've made me a better all-round human. If I've changed this much in such a short time, how much more a lifetime with you? As we embark on this lifelong journey, I promise to always, first and foremost, be your best friend. I promise to always listen to your voice and your heart. I promise to always push you to become the best version of yourself. I promise to always be by your side no matter what is going on around us. I promise to never deny you back in a million ups. I promise to be your lifelong cuddle buddy. And above all, I promise to always strive to make you happy. Yesterday was the best day of my life, but that changes today. Today is the best day of my life. I can't wait to do it forever with you and build out the dreams we shared in our very first conversation. Only this time, you won't be a stranger. You'll be my wife. I love you.
5 years ago, I locked eyes with you across a room. That instant, I knew there was something there. Little did I know, I met my greatest friend for life. A few months later, you were saved as hubby on my phone as a joke. 5 years down and you're still hubby, etched into my phone and my heart. I can't believe I stand here today about to marry my best friend. We were destined and intended for each other before we knew. I can confidently say I got the better end of the deal here because you're the most amazing person I've ever known. You came into my world when I was not myself. You met me when I had the least to offer. You chose me even when I didn't choose myself. Thank you for giving me your all. Your love has made my life beautiful. Your loyalty to us has given me hope. Your walk with God has made me stronger. In you, I found my hope. In you, I find my peace to be myself. In you, I met God. Standing here, the word that comes to mind is thank you. Thank you for giving me the most beautiful family. It might not come to you as a surprise if I told you I fell in love with you more every day through your family. Thank you for giving me mom and dad. I call them mom and dad because they are my parents too, always holding me up in prayer and in love. I mean, your dad walked me down the aisle. Maybe they like me a little. Mom is the sweetest human being in my life, who knows my heart more than anyone. always giving me the warmest hugs and saving me the last piece of chicken for me. Dad is my baby. He's so precious, and our little tickle fights are the best parts of my morning. Thank you for giving me the sweetest in-laws as parents. My life is better every day because of them. Thank you for bringing Ola into my life. He's the perfect brother I always wanted. Protective and sweet, although he thinks I'm a robot. I can't wait to gift him that jet ski because he deserves it all. Thank you for bringing me my sweet girl, Fumi. She's the blessing in my life, and I don't know how boring my life would be without her. She has always been the best of her in every way for me, and that I always want the best for her. Thank you for bringing me the most beautiful family I could have ever asked for. I see where you got your beautiful heart from. I choose you, and I always choose you every day of my life. I know I'll always remain madly in love with you, even when you annoy me with deadly farts. I will remain patient, even when you're indecisive to choose something off the menu. I choose to not get so mad when you've played the fourth hour of FIFA. I look forward to waking you up with a kiss every morning and never going to bed angry with you. I choose to love you every day of my life. Tomide, I'm yours forever. I love you.
So by the powers given to me by government, okay? And also by the anointing of God upon my life. Yeah, let me declare today the latest couple in town. Mr. and Mrs. Tomide Akinyemi! Okay. Now, Tom, you may kiss your bride.
The sunset in your eyes, I couldn't find the strength to say what was running through my mind. You couldn't help but notice me staring with that awkward smile from the other side of Thompson Street. I felt love for a little while. You looked beautiful in the sunset glow, in that sunset glow. You looked more beautiful.
Okay, so the wedding so far, it's going very well. I love the mixture of our cultures, and I'm having a really good time. I can't wait for the reception and all the fun we're gonna have there.
Tom and Kalpa's wedding was very emotional for me, to send off my brother.
When they told their vows, Kalpa and Tom, if you're watching this, you made me cry.
Honestly, what I think godly couples should be like as well, like the way they've conducted themselves, the way they are, the example they are to younger people, it's ridiculously commendable, and I just wish them the best.
May 15th is not just an important day in your life, but also ours, as the people who sent you away. So thank you very much.
Your package not take over. Oh, you sabi the formula. I like in your back in particular. You give me leg over, and I'm drunk in love at the hangover. Oh, yeah, come make you bend over and give me your love at the mud over.
Girl, you give me good feeling. You giving me all I've been needing. Girl, and you I believe in. Giving me all I've been needing. Oh, yeah, give me your love, you. Yeah, yeah. You just got on my brain, yeah. This your love is sweet past Mary Jane, yo. And have you got any fun, yeah, mimi cheesy, yo. When you always make it take them easy, yo.
Darling, marriage.
Boy, I'll be breaking my back, breaking my back. Now when you even watch it one day, I give me good feeling. Now they float to the ceiling. Boy, give me that healing. It's your love that I'm needing. Boy, give me your love, you know, non-stop. Non-stop, you just got time, my brain, yeah.
All right, you may put your shoes on and return to your seats. I don't have your shoes. So, we are many bridesmaids. So you have to look among the rest. But thank you.
Mom, what's going on? You gotta pay up for the shoes.
Giving me all I've been needing.
I'll let you guys cut the cake.
I'm not cutting till I get my shoes. Real talk. Real talk, yeah? So let's have my shoes, then we shall proceed. Thank you very much.
Now that's a tough negotiator.
Saw you walking by today. With the sunset in your eyes. I couldn't find the strength to say.
I love you, Kappa. I love you, Tom. Wishing you the best. I look forward to seeing the nephews and nieces you guys are going to bring into the world.
I want to wish you both is a beautiful union, lots of blessings, lots of health, lots of wealth. That's very important too.
I'm just going to reiterate what I've been saying this whole day. You are one. You are together and you are one. I'm so happy to be able to share this with you. And we wish you all the best.
See these people here? These are your friends. Never forget the friends you had when you were starting.
This is pretty good. I think we're all pretty serious and caught up until the moment she had to walk down the aisle. Then I teared up.
It's very humbling to have friends who care for you that much and family who cares for you that much. And to a point you don't see them as friends and family. They're all just family. So. I think personally it's just telling myself to always be grateful for the number of people who came through for us this day.
I want to thank everyone that came. Thank you for those that came physically, those that came online. We appreciate it. We don't take it for granted. It's a pandemic and people were able to, you know, use their resources to be a part of what we're doing. People sent in gifts. So we're just full with love right now. It's a beautiful thing and we're so grateful. You were able to share part of our story. So thank you. God bless you.
I believe that two people are connected at the heart. There are no boundaries or barriers if two people are destined to be together. As Machona Diliwayo said, love is blind despite the world's attempt to give it eyes. Through this blind love, I now see the world clearer. I now realize that the world is bigger than my culture and background. Above all, I now see that love is the most powerful force on earth, because despite the differences and all the odds against us, love won.